bags packed, pretty much. Got two bags, a whole bunch of different shit in them. So, we're just gonna set this. I don't know if it's. Oh, this is
cool. Yep, so. Let me see. Let's see, my Uber is gonna be here in 7 minutes, and
got my bags.
Yo, Daniel, am I forgetting anything?
What all did you get?
I got my laptop, the Elgato.
So basically, did you bring everything in the package?
No, because that's a lot of shit, but I brought, like, the good stuff, like, the mic.
What are you reading to make sure we don't need it?
Fuck, dude, I'm already downstairs sitting outside, and
and what a beautiful day it is. Goddamn.
Right. I really don't know, honestly. I left, the hair stuff in there, those pills, some batteries for this, GoPro, but I brought the charger for it. I brought my cell phone charger, my e-cig charger, my e-cig, I'm pretty sure that's it, bro.
Is there a guy working with you?
Sure as fuck hope so.
I do too.
Alright. So that Uber driver's gonna
get the game recording thing just in case we were recording a gameplay.
Dude, that's the whole reason. Yeah.
I'm just about to take a dip.
Well, goddamn, dude.
That was the whole point. Tell me you're looking at mixers and recording shit.
Yeah, fuck yeah. I just, I don't know, is that the dude? That's Mac. What's up, man?
How you doing?
Not too bad. Dang. Wow, man, you don't drive a.
You can put that in the back so you have more room.
Oh, okay, cool. For Uber extra large.
What?
XL?
Yeah, XL.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is, anytime I'm going to travel out in a certain way, yours came up, so I just accepted it.
Oh, okay. Cool.
What's your address? Where are you going to?
Oh, shoot.
You didn't put it in?
I know how to get there. Is that cool?
Okay, that's fine.
All right, sweet. YouTube, and then he's got sponsorships, he's got people sending him stuff every day. Like,
is it based upon the viewer, the amount of viewers you get? They have to be a certain amount of viewers that actually gets on to watch your and so many likes. Is that how that works?
Yeah, I mean, it's all got a big deal, a big part to play in it. Like, views are really important, but it's mostly the subscribers.
Okay,
the subscribers that kind of generate the money, because they go on this channel and you see an ad, mm-hmm. and that he's getting paid for that person watching that ad.
Really?
Yeah.
So if you
oh, you would go right.
Take it right.
Yeah.
So because a lot of times the ads come on, I want to get to right to what it is, and I skip the ad. So if you skip the ad, they lose it.
No, they say, because it still makes you watch 5 seconds of the ad.
Okay, I got you.
But here's the crazy part. There's websites, like different websites that will sponsor you or whatever, mm-hmm. and you can you can pick and play specific ads that the website provides, and if the person goes on to that ad and clicks on that ad and fills out the form,
uh-huh.
or buys a product,
right.
you get a commission.
Wow.
So you gotta figure if you like, I set up an affiliate account for Amazon.
Right.
And you can put ads up on your channel for the product.
Uh-huh.
And when people click on that products and buy those products, like you literally, I mean,
you get a commission.
You get a huge commission.
Wow.
And that's where the money's made.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah, I thought it was too. That's why I wanted to try.
Got yourself a camera. Gonna do what you need to do.
Yeah,
I feel you, man.
We'll try. Check out what I got. Yeah. Hey, and all this other shit. What we got going on here, Danny? What you playing, man? Not a fucking
piece of shit traffic in particular.
No, I'm straight. Fuck, dude, there's too many here. It's like all the people that couldn't get jobs working at gas stations or at McDonald's, they ended up being a fucking cop.
No fucking kidding, dude.
Fuck no.
I don't want to make your own laws. We'll have our cops introduce their own laws.
There you go, boy. Get that tray of ticket. It was just like, I swear to God, the cop was over there like this. He had his hand on his, hip right here looking at this little tree, and he was just like staring this tree down. And oh god, dude, I'd laugh so fucking hard. Oh shit. All right, dude,
don't drop that thing.
That door opened way too easy. Was that not closed?
All these,
yeah, all these boxes and shit. Is that everything?
Yeah, that should be at least.
Alright, dude. Yeah, give me a call tomorrow. We'll get shit popping tomorrow. I'll go figure out all that shit.
Sounds good, man.
Figure out how.
I have a moderately busy day tomorrow. I'm going to just have my meeting with my lawyer. And maybe go to school.
I got you. Just,
so that's going to conclude the first video. Stay tuned tomorrow for more exciting shit. This is my first day getting the camera. So stay tuned for more. Thank you all for watching. See you later.